Danish and German police arrested 7 people on suspicion of attempting to make explosives and planning terror attacks in Denmark. As per Danish police,
the 7 allegedly acquired ingredients and components for manufacturing explosives and firearms. The police also arrested 6 others in Denmark and 1 person in Germany in connection with the same case.
Subscribe to the channel for more news.